Windex better than any other Windex out there, to where it's going to cost four times the amount.
Which one do you want me to start with?
Okay,
explain it.
Okay, you know, the one that really is unexplainable to me is the Windex. Why is the Windex not Windex? It says glass cleaner.
Yes,
right. Why is the glass cleaner more expensive than regular Windex? What makes it better than Windex?
Okay. Try it.
The Windex does the same thing, correct?
Not as good.
What makes it not as good?
I'll give you an example. The guy sent me a box full of stuff free. I tried everything. He sent me all the different things. I tried it.
Banana.
I haven't tried the gel yet. I haven't tried this yet.
And when you tried it,
when I tried
by
the
your
cleaner,
experience, by your experience, right now we're talking about the glass cleaner. By your experience, what did the glass cleaner do better than the Windex would do?
Clean better. When I got it, used it, and I was like, holy shit, this window cleaner is cleaner I've ever used.
So,
and then when I told that guy that, he says that's what normally everybody says, is that you don't.
So it's a noticeable difference from using Windex. How close are these things together to where, is it something that you can physically noticeably difference between these, a glass cleaner?
Try it.
It's a good question. What makes my company better than somebody else's? I would have an answer for you. Because I'm selling my services and you're selling this product.
I'll give you one of the biggest parts of it right now.
Mm-hmm.
I posted this just on one forum so far and already a handful of people are going to come up here and get it.
Right, so people are noticing.
Really does a good job. I'm
just trying to
try it. Try it. Try it.
Some people got to have it. Hey, hey, hey.